Hey guys, welcome back to another episode. Back out here at the pond. A few days ago. Wait, how many days ago was that? We came out here. And I got demolished. I had 2 bites.
I caught 3 fish and had.
She caught 3.
2 bites.
Our very first cast, she caught the first fish. I didn't catch a thing, not a single thing. With my rod and reel. I decided just to bring a bait casting rod, 7'3" with jig on it. I didn't catch a thing. I had 2 bites and missed, but she was using the TRD net rig.
Same thing, right?
And caught everything. So I'm back out here to redeem myself, hopefully.
I'll catch more on this today.
Just got that sun. Hopefully, I brought a turret rig this time and a jig. We're gonna use a deeper, try to mark some fish, and then see if we can catch some.
And I'm gonna win.
No, it's not gonna happen. I got my good hoodie on.
Oh, yeah.
She's got this crap on.
Tar Heels all the way.
No, they suck. So, y'all stay tuned and hopefully we can get on some fish. Oh yeah? Huh? Caught the first fish? Again? I'm losing already. Well guys, she's got the first fish. It's kind of far away, you can see it. About 13 ounces, maybe. One zero. Same setup. Same technique. It's one tap, right? One tap and that's it. They tap it one time and they're on there. Oh, that's a big one. It's not big. It's just decent. Foul hooked him. No. There we go. Those red lips.
No. Right down there too, and he's been eating.
He's eating something.
Mhm. He's a pretty one. You wanna weigh him?
Yeah, we'll weigh him. Put him inside.
See, I'll just give him a go.
That's a nice fish there. My drag is too tight on that. I should loosen it up. Could have lost him. The one don't matter. It's tied up. Is yours still in the water?
Right there?
Yeah. What we got?
.233, .231.
Mine's 240.
Oh, he looks
hilarious. Almost identical, right?
Yeah.
Nice fish. Well, finally on the board.
Yeah, babe.
Open your mouth. He don't want to open his mouth.
Don't break his jaw. Aw, good job.
First fish. Tie game. Well, how did he get foul? He must have, he chased it. He must have hit it pretty hard. Listen. Up, up. Don't let it drop. Keep pressure on him. I just lost. Don't pull him up. Don't pull him up. Come on. Let him go some more. Step over that rock. God.
That might be the winning fish, guys.
Yeah, it is the winning fish. I said the next fish wins, and you definitely got him.
3-2. I really thought Brandon was going to win. Let's see this one. Wham. He got a pound and a half.
No, it was at least two.
Really?
Yeah.
Now it makes me not want to stop. Come on.
Yep. 211.
I don't know. I was breaking.
Wait, keep it still. 211. 213.
Winning fish! Now watch him put it through. Alright, guys.
Got the winning fish. Let's get the release. Alright guys, that concludes our competition.
I won.
Again. Well, the average fish today was around at 2.5. The closest, the biggest was almost 3 pounds. She caught 3 fish. She just caught blast fish at 2 pounds, 11 ounces.
We both caught 2. But Brandon, you caught the biggest one.
Yeah, it was 2.
So he won in weight, I won in.
I think it was 219, I don't know, something like that.
Quantity. But we both caught 2 fish pretty quickly on, and then we went for a while where we didn't catch any.
Yeah.
And so we finally decided, all right, next fish wins.
So she caught the 3rd fish. I got 2. She got 3. Game over. I lost.
Makes me want to not stop fishing now, though.
Yeah.
Because we finally got another bite.
After about an hour. But that was a good
little competition
on the Ned rig.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah.
Old turd. It's like a little watermelon red flick.
This is my guy. I won 2 days ago, and I won today.
Yeah. I'll put a clip in her biggest fish from a couple days ago.
And he lasted the whole time. Well, other than the ones that I lost because I got caught up. Yeah. But, like, they don't break down.
They've got the little keeper in there, and it doesn't come off, so.
Well, they don't break down.
No.
Like, they're really stretchy. It's my guy. So I'm going to fish with all year long, and I'm going to win every time.
No, I can't have that. Well,
but you all right, still guys. Sorry, Clint.
That concludes our little expedition challenge.
Date day fishing tournament.
Yeah.
Competition.
I'm depressed.
Happy future wife, happy life. So.
She's using my rod, by the way. My rod, my setup. She's got one coming in the mail. So
I would have used that one today.
Yeah, it didn't come. I don't know why.
So when I get my rod and reel in, we'll have another competition and I'll win again.
We'll see.
Hopefully.
Alright guys, so like, comment, subscribe, share these videos, give us a thumbs up if you like this kind of content. And as always, we'll catch you guys on the next episode.
Bye.